Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Taurus, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, Taurus, we are picking these cards, guys. If you want more clarity, Taurus, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So let's see what are these cards, guys. You can watch the pick a card love reading, guys, because it may answer your doubts or some questions you have in your mind, guys, regarding your situation, Taurus. So first let's see what are these cards. We have Papus, Knight of Suns in reverse, and Nine of Moons. So in your situation, guys, Taurus, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship. In your circumstances today, you have that inspiration and deep thought at the subconscious level. You are having that positive intention, something is happening, and you feel that your positivity is radiating into your real life situation, and you feel really confident, happy, overwhelmed emotionally, overwhelmed positively, and you want or you see your circumstances changing towards imagination coming into reality. You feel that and you see that in your circumstances. So it may be in your career situation, guys, or it may be in your relationship, and you have someone, it may be a woman who is closer to you, who is truly concerned about your welfare. It may be your friend or a family member, sibling, maybe, guys, for some of you. And this person is guiding you, suggesting you certain things, helping you out today, guys. And maybe you have some misunderstandings maybe with the person you love. This person is helping you or guiding you today to come out of that difficult circumstance, guys. And maybe in this relationship, you love this person, you feel really emotional, overwhelmed, happy to be with them, and you want this connection to work. And maybe this person may not see this relationship in that way, guys, and they are simply for the pleasure of this connection, and they are not thinking about a permanent committed relationship. So they are here just for fun, not for that deep commitment. So maybe for some of you, you need to be really careful if you trust this person too much. It may not be good, guys. So you need to give them time. You need for them to see the truth. So if they truly love you and if they truly want you and this love, maybe they will come strongly towards you. So you need time to understand, have that conviction just like you have on them. So you should not jump to any kind of conclusion today and trust this person, rely on them too much, because they have a playful and immature attitude, not like you. So it may be your energy or their energy towards you, guys, Taurus. So that is what I see with these cards, Taurus, and that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you are interested, please stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. Taurus, for your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So So you can close your eyes, think about your situation, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep this card aside, so we will see what it is later. Now for this first card, for those who chose this card, it is regeneration. So in your situation guys, in your life today, our practical living, our life is based on connections and relationship. So no matter what has happened in the past, maybe there has been some kind of ending in your life, some separation or something, some inevitable circumstance has taken you away from this person or taken them away from you. But you need not worry guys, because there is love after any loss that you have faced, and right now you are in that regeneration, a time for a rebirth in your life today. So you are getting second chances, more authentic, more stronger than what you had before. So you will be able to build a better relationship with someone you love, and destiny is waiting to be fulfilled in wonderful ways for you right now guys. And you are feeling overwhelmed with love or positive energy, so you have that positive energy surging up in you, waiting to connect with another person. So you need to understand that you are moving towards new opportunities or second chances, a time for a rebirth and new opportunities that are available to you right now in your love situation, or it may be even a situation in your career guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose the second card, we have taboos. So with this card guys, for y'all, in your circumstances today, you have met with a person, maybe this may be someone new, you do not have a deep knowledge about this person, but this person is not what they seem to be guys. They are hiding something and they have some hidden motives or hidden past, something that could be dangerous to you and this connection. And if you are feeling curious to know more about this person, you should try to know more about them, find out more about them guys. And if you have friends who are suggesting you certain things about this person, maybe whatever they heard, you should listen to them. You should not avoid what people who are your soul family, who are really close, who have that truthful concern on you, whatever they are telling you today or trying to tell you today, you should listen to it guys, because it might take you towards truth. And in your situation, they may have a better clarity or better perception what is going on, and they are here to help you and protect you. So you need to listen to them. So if you do not have that clarity or trust with this person whom you have met just now, whom you have known only for some time now, you have to be really careful guys. That is the energy with this card. So you need to trust the people whom you can trust, on whom you have that or who have that total you have that total confidence. So you need to trust those people. So listen to the family which loves you, and they will be able to see what you cannot see. Maybe you are up close and personal with this person, and your perception will be different from their perception. So you need to listen to the people who love you, guys. And maybe if you do not know this person deeply, you have to be careful with this person, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye guys.